sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
To the market, Jeeves. We're gonna look around here for some intel.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Well, Happy New Year, Karen. I'm guessing you had a Bolivian Christmas too. Now, Sueño doesn't really get into the holiday spirit the way.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Another day, I was driving him around Pucara.
Target spotted.
He had me stop on this hill out of the middle of buff-fuck nowhere. He shows me these blueprints for his own mausoleum.
Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Get ready, fire!
Grenade, move, move, move! Roger.
Clear. How you guys holding up? These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Stay there.
Copy that. We're spread out too far. On the move.
Eyes on a sniper.
your position.
We'll go.
Back up.
I see a second target. Stay there.
Copy.
Get back before they make you.
¿Qué pasa, banda? Aquí DJ Perico with great news. Today we have a very special guest in the studio. You're not gonna believe this. El Sueño himself.
¿Qué tal, Perico? Glad to be here today.
Buen día, El Sueño. Welcome to my show. It's truly an honor. So, I heard you're building something down here in Pucara.
Indeed, I am.
Yeah, I have a friend in Todos Santos, works at a train station there. He's ugly as fuck, so he never gets any girl, but the other day he met this chick who showed him some blueprints. Says it's huge, like a temple or something.
A mausoleum.
A what?
You fuckers trying
exactly
to lose me?
Up to date on
closing
my
ranks.
Here. So can you explain what this means?
Mausoleum.
It's
a Greek word. Describes the magnificent stone building where kings and emperors are buried.
A tomb?
It's much more than that. It's a token of our accomplishments here in Bolivia. A shrine which will remind everyone that a great man, with the help of a great people, can achieve anything, can make history. Just like Santa Blanca is doing here in Bolivia. Esto es para el pueblo.
Taking a shot.
Mierda, chingada madre! Hay un putero de soldados gringos acá! ¡Pásenlo!
Shit, they spotted us.
These assholes just pulled up.
Stay there.
Roger that.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
They're coming this way.
Keep moving.
Roger.
We got enemy reinforcements incoming. Looks like we cleared out just in time. Eyes on a gun turret. Okay, we're still all right. You're gonna get made. Hang back.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Hey, we got an arco over by that cage. Bad guy's getting strapped. Must have heard the shot.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Opening fire. Alert's over. Let's get back to work. Okay, we're still good. We rattled somebody's cage.
Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
Rally up, people.
Copy that. Down! Get down! Chopper!
están aquí esos putos, ya se largaron.
We're settling down. Must think we backed off. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Lleva la chingada.
Opening fire.
Hey, Karen. Just checking in. Not much new to tell this week, but that Santa Muerte priest guy, El Cardinal, well, he's been real agitated lately. Smoking like a chimney, you know what I mean? I don't think he likes that La Santera lady very much. That's more than office politics. I mean, I do think she's trying to edge her way into his territory a little bit. Like, maybe she's writing more of that Santa Blanca Bible than El Cardinal wants, but honestly, I get the feeling that this guy is really creeped out by La Santera. I don't have to tell you. In this crowd? Well, in this crowd, if you're creeping people out, then there has got to be
something. It's getting quiet over
really
there. They must think we left.
I can look into it if you think I should, but I think it's more to do with the religion stuff. Less to do with the drugs.
Roger.
Guys ready? Fire.
Copy. No, take cover.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way. You're gonna be all right, you hear me? I'm on the way.
took you so long.
They're on alert.
Give a chingada.
Yo, placing a mine over here. I got the C4 primed. The demo's primed. Frag out.
Se quedan por aquí, cabrones. ¡Escondan, maricas!
Frag out.
Lleva la chingada. quedan por aquí, cabrones.
Frag out. Come a mierda, culeros. Sending up a flare. Eyes out. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Buck. He heard the shot.
Rally on me.
Moving.
I'll fly.
That was fucking close.
I got a target carrying a submachine gun.
Tango heard the gunshot. We got more tangos rolling up. They got reinforcements.
to a target carrying submachine guns.
Slam the ground them up. Somebody's cage. Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
Fucking hell!
Eyes on a sniper. There, on the roof. Back it up, back it up.
Necesitamos
descanso.
Esa es en verdad la buena.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Over by the turret. Heads up, we got a turret. Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. Close to the turret. We got a mounted weapon. Shit, Sicario sticking close to the helo.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
They're gonna make you back up. Okay, we're still good.
Sniper out there.